Humanity has always been fascinated with the heavens. Throughout human history, humans have explored the unknown, discovered new worlds, pushed the limits of science and technology, and then pushed further. The intangible desire to explore and challenge the boundaries of what we know and where we have been has been beneficial to our society for centuries. The exploration of space by humans helps answer fundamental questions about our place in the universe and the history of our solar system. Taking on the challenges of human space exploration expands technology, creates new industries, and fosters peaceful relations with other nations. Curiosity and exploration are essential to the human spirit, and accepting the challenge of exploring deeper into space will inspire world citizens today. People who believe in space exploration and love space have probably heard this one or maybe two times. We should not spend money on space exploration when we have problems to deal with here on Earth. Almost all nations invest in space science and exploration as a balanced part of their overall federal budgets. Public opinion research indicates that people believe NASA consumes a quarter of the U.S. federal budget. Despite this, NASA's budget represents only 0.5% of the total federal budget, and the proportion is even smaller for other spacefaring nations. It may go a long way to reassuring critics that space spending doesn't eat up as much government resources as they think. Money spent on NASA positively impacts the U.S. economy. Public health concerns, social injustices, climate change, and other urgent issues are important to address, but defunding space programs will not solve them. It can be difficult to have this conversation, so we've outlined a few ideas here that you can share when advocating for space. Since the dawn of time, mankind has faced challenges. Throughout history, human beings have had to find solutions to everyday problems. People have been able to expand their horizons thanks to these solutions. Without curiosity, there would be no biology or medicine, chemistry or physics, or any other branch of science. We would still be living in the Stone Age. Today, mankind is at the peak of technological advancement, but the quest does not and cannot end here. Humans have instinct to explore the unknown. Exploration of the universe beyond our planet is the pinnacle of human curiosity. It is the steepest challenge we have ever faced. Humans and the world are directly affected by the exploitation of space. Satellite communications connect people from different continents and broadcast information worldwide via satellites orbiting the Earth. The Global Positioning System, GPS, can identify our location from anywhere on Earth. Additionally, weather satellites can predict adverse weather conditions, so humans can prepare for deadly natural disasters and save lives. Satellites and other scientific instruments have provided us with valuable insight into the world, such as how mankind has influenced climate change. Space exploration indirectly influences the development of technology, because these enterprises require better, more advanced equipment. Miniaturization led to the microchip and the modern computer, for instance, as a result of reducing rocket weight. Rockets, on the other hand, needed a safe power source and emissions. This gave rise to the invention of fuel cells. To create cars that are more environmentally friendly, scientists are trying to use these power sources. Inventions lead to more inventions. Indirectly, space programs can also contribute to reducing poverty and world hunger. The problem of world hunger is divided into two parts: food production and food distribution. Agriculture, cattle ranching, and ocean fishing are efficient in some parts of the world but inefficient in others. If humans implemented technologies and methods to foster agricultural development, such as fertilizers, weather forecasts, and plantation programming, large plots of land could be utilized far better. The artificial Earth satellite is the most effective tool. Within a very short time, it can screen large areas of land, indicating useful data such as the status of crops, soil, rainfall, and droughts. This information can then be transmitted to ground stations on Earth for better use. Researchers estimate that even modest Earth satellites working within a program to improve worldwide agriculture could increase crop production by billions of dollars annually. The second part, distribution, calls for international cooperation. Some countries may be wary of receiving food supplies from powerful nations, fearing that there may be an ulterior motive. Nations will be able to alleviate hunger more effectively when they are less divided than they are now. One of the most promising and powerful factors to solve this problem is space technology. In recent years, space-based technologies have become an increasingly important factor for achieving and expanding global health and education objectives. Studying the epidemiology of infectious diseases can be done with the information provided by remote technologies. The data provided by space technologies can be used to monitor disease patterns, discover environmental factors that spread it, predict where it will spread in the future, and plan how to fight it effectively. Better education leads to better life prospects and opportunities for humans. There is a lack of access to education in rural communities, and satellite communication technologies are attempting to bridge that gap. Thanks to the advancement of technology, students can now access any information and connect with peers and teachers around the world via video conferencing in virtual classrooms. Humanity's overall functioning is directly affected by space technologies, which have an impact on safety and security as well. These technologies can be used by the military to avoid threats to world peace and threats from the natural world when used correctly. Asteroids continue to pose a threat to mankind, and scientists are using the inventions of space exploration to protect us from them. The threat of a comet or asteroid wiping out Earth's life is real and ever-present, even though nothing like this has happened since the early eons. Exploring space is an investment in future generations. Earth's resources are being used by mankind, but these will run out one day. An overpopulation could pose an existential threat to all of mankind. As space technology advances, it would be wise to explore and utilize the vast potential of the solar system and other planets. The availability of mining resources on asteroids or other planets would fall into this category. What starts as a dream can become a reality through hard work and conviction. Our dream today is that future generations will be able to discover potentially life-saving things in space exploration. We may not have the opportunity to take advantage of these opportunities if we don't continue to take advantage of them. Numerous reasons exist for exploring the universe, but we must continue to explore because we are all explorers. Our ability to learn about the world around us has allowed human beings to reach the stars from the earliest moments of our existence. It led to the creation of civilizations that flourished and developed into what we are today. We can discover new worlds, open new horizons, and improve life on Earth through the exploration of the universe. The most important benefit is that it will unite us to work together for a common goal, regardless of our differences. We are meant to do great things together. Exploration cannot and must not cease. Otherwise, we have deprived ourselves of what it means to be human. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.